द मोदी गवर्नमेंट हैज़ इशूड एन ऑर्डर टू ब्रिंग ऑनलाइन फिल्म ऑडियो विजुअल प्रोग्राम्स एंड ऑनलाइन न्यूज एंड करंट अफेयर्स कंटेंट अंडर द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ इन्फॉर्मेशन एंड ब्रॉडकास्टिंग न्यूज एजेंसी रिपोर्टेड अकॉर्डिंग टू अ नोटिफिकेशन इशूड बाई द कैबिनेट सेक्रेटरिएट ऑन ट्यूजडे नाइट कंटेंट मेड अवेलेबल बाई ऑनलाइन प्रोवाइडर्स सच एज नेटफ्लिक्स विल ऑल्सो कम अंडर द मिनिस्ट्री द नोटिफिकेशन signed by President Ramnath Kovind, said the decision has been taken in exercise of the powers conferred by Clause 3 of Article 77 of the Constitution by amending the Government of India Allocation of Business Rules 1961 and it will come into effect immediately. With this, the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting has the power to regulate policies related to news, audios, visual contents and films available on online platforms. These rules may be called the Government of India Allocation of Business 357 Amendment Rules 2020. They shall come into force at once. In the Government of India Allocation of Business 1961, in this second schedule, under the heading of Ministry of Information and Broadcasting, Suchana aur Prasaran Mantralay. After entry 22, the following subheading and entries shall be inserted, namely VA Digital or Online Media, 22A. Films and audiovisual programs made available by online content providers. 22B, news and current affairs content on online platforms, it said. Powered by Arthros Clinic, a dedicated center for arthroscopy and sports injuries.